So we have 3,000 miles of coastline around Ireland, and a lot of people don't realise just what's below the surface. We often get, is it not cold? Is it not murky? It's not. It can be a bit cold, but with the proper gear, it's perfectly safe and perfectly warm. And the fish life and the marine life that you see is spectacular. It's second to none.
In Ireland. We have about 2,500 active members. That's both diving and snorkeling. And there's dive clubs all across the country, and we're always looking to expand. Whenever there's a public pool, we think there should be a dive club there, training people to learn how to dive.
Being part of the Irish Underwater Council is more about being part of a club. It's being part of a community, and you have your dive buddies, which are your friends, in the club, and you dive safely. Social and enjoyable way to